There are probably only a handful capable of winning. The rest just want to survive, cross the finish line, and earn the right to say, I did it. The winners will go through 6 gallons of gas and complete 35 to 40 laps of a 3-mile motocross track wide open.